Hey everybody. Time to get back into it. This trouble task that we have of is this like game credits? Yep, it is. What's in the PlayStation Store? Oh, emblems. Do not care about emblems. Not important. Can we play multiplayer? So if we do a free mission, will we get money for it?
All right, guys, I'll let you in on.
I'll be honest, if we get that's what I need that.
Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Arusian base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then, it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy.
See what we can do here. Like it.
camp preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
All right, let's get done.
Targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
They're after me!
Missile!
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
Besides Trigger, do you think destroy the target?
Enemy in gun range.
Caution.
Drones.
They can dogfight without pilot?
Seems a bad place.
I didn't hit a single thing there. Gosh, that was close. No way I'm gonna get that in. I wasn't gonna make it anyway. Excuse me. Retrying from checkpoint is exactly.
So welcome. All aircraft spread out and attack. We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up. It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything. Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
Enemy has a lock.
guests on the horizon. Keep up the attack.
Serve any better. Continue with the operation.
Expect this to be a strong.
was that? What? Now. Chance of getting out of here.
Jeez. Back.
The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass. Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if you were thrown in solitary too. Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here. Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.
Nope, let's just get out of this.
You lost planes, but the mission succeeded. However, some of you crossed the return line for supplies and for repairs. This will result in solitary. Take them.
Nice. Don't care, but whatever, nice. First contact.
You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
How many targets? 6 air targets, 17 ground targets. Not very good to complain.
do it.
I am going to use the mech. We can do mission 7. Don't really care for the MiG that much, but just got it where it counts.
Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weapon. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by, we'll be arriving shortly.
Oh, I got this under control.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Man Dog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes. It's cloudy around them. Radar visibility is limited. Stay alert. Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Missed, huh?
Target's a inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line.
Jeez, bro.
There they are.
Leave this one to our friends.
Wish we'd use that hole to get home, too.
Things don't always go perfectly.
That was really unexpected. I see him. Slow down.
Squadron, I'm working incoming. Sorry, but I'm using this chance to break off.
how this wind shear is just insane to me. I got your ass now. You've made a mistake.
Hostile behind me.
This is bad. Fade it fast.
Quit scratching your ass and approach the enemy.
Trying. Come on, targeting system.
Spare 11,
from an element to take up the rear.
Forget it.
Trigger's taking the reset on. You two deal with some.
Oh, you just sent me into a spin, asshole. Shaking me. Nice try.
Bandit is retreating. He managed to survive somehow.
Trigger, kindness gets you killed.
Hey, guard dog. Who's the guy who worked his ass off in the rear?
The biggest dumbass in the unit.
Makes sense. Only an idiot would be brave enough to pull off those moves.
I'll guide you back to Air Force Base 444, though I doubt you'll have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Will he be at the base?
I wouldn't get involved if I were you.
Runway is clear. You have permission to land. You made it this far. Don't screw up now. Meters. Too fast. Lower your airspeed. Raise your nose. You're too low. 1500 meters. Nice job in not ruining a good plane. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. And one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. kind of surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners, too.
Spare squadron, this mission needs to
be... I don't need to replay it. Nice.
You returned without permission and failed as escorts.
What?
So how about you rethink your value while in solitary? Take them away. Well, well, what do you know? Pilots made it back to base alive. Treat them well and feed them plenty. After all, we have to get a favorable report out of them. I've spent enough of my time being the commander of some worthless penal unit.
I thought we'd done really well, actually.
I had a chance to talk to one of the pilots that escaped back here, so I took it. Apparently, two of our planes took the enemy on alone. They covered the Allies so they could retreat. The hell kind of idiot does a thing like that? The last pilot to land back at the base was that scrawny anarchist dude. He always had this dumb grin on his face, like he didn't give a damn about whatever he did to get thrown in here with the rest of us. Was he the one who went gung-ho? I bought him a drink later. After the usual small talk, I turned the topic around to the mission. For an anarchist, he struck me as a bit weird. Nothing like what I expected. He talked a mile a minute and kept going on and on about library books. Not encyclopedias, those cheesy adventure novels you read in high school. Nothing against those. I like a good story myself once in a while. But I wasn't here to talk books.
I remember that day well. Amidst the swirling clouds, a fighter squadron was trying to help its allies reach safety.
He's pretty foolish, isn't he?
I thought so too. Suddenly, a highly skilled enemy fighter squadron appeared and began picking them off at the edges. One by one, they fell right out of the sky.
Although, I guess there was nobody around that was even more foolish to go to their aid then. So you simply watched things unfold from a distance.
Yeah. I mean, who would have ever thought that I'd just go and follow them straight into the enemy squadron like that?
After what felt like decades, I finally got to the info I was looking for. He wasn't the guy. He said he was just following his wingman's lead and managed not to die somehow. The hero on this mission was the new guy. The one that killed Harling. How did you feel?
I'm still kind of shaken up, actually. But you know, I do feel a certain sense of pride, too.
He really is foolish, isn't he?
Yep, he sure is.
I went to the hangar to have myself a closer look at Trigger's plane. I knew that burnt smell. That's what happens when an engine's been driven to its limit. This pilot was a hot dog. From now on, I was going to keep my eye on this idiot. From a distance, though. I didn't want to get too tight with someone who was a better pilot than my dad. Even so, I decided to give this guy's plane a little bit of the old Avril magic touch. He needed all the help he could get.
Attention! If you disobeyed orders in the previous mission, line up over there. You won't disobey a second time. Do not test my patience. The biggest threat to our forces is the enemy's enormous swarm of drones. In order for our forces to penetrate deep into Arusian territory, we'll need to clear a path. You will destroy the enemy's fuel plant. HQ has found evidence that fuel is being moved intermittently inland from a refinery at the harbor in Artiglio. It's likely they're supplying fuel for the various drone bases. Those of you whose food privileges were taken away already know how this goes. We silence the drones by taking their fuel. Enter via the estuary, take out their AA, destroy the fuel points on both sides of the river and their oil tankers. Remember, you're not bona fide military. You're expendable.
Really need the FA-18. We're gonna stick with the MiG on this one. Hate to say it. Yeah.
Convicts, stand by at the front.
Don't love it, but that's probably my best bet. Get those oil tankers off the... I wonder which angle we're coming from.
Smell the roses, then. A fighter pilot needs to fight. Missions like this are too easy.
time. The mission is a failure. Spare Squadron and Nessa 2 has arrived. Sticking around will only ruin your planes.
Dang it. Had the missile off. You know what? This is a good mission for rockets. This is a good mission for the what's it called? Oh no. Continue. So I can do a lot of damage with those rockets in that tight group. Yeah, we can skip this. F2A. I say the A2. Yeah, this is gonna be a good one.
Convicts, stand by at the front.
Target.
Oh, I can't say I blame you. It was hell out there. Man, I'm not in the mood for this shit today. I'm gonna blow stuff up to let off steam. Target in sight. I see a lot of oil tanks.
Don't care about the oil tankers. Ready?
We don't have enough anti-air weapons to see enemies top 3-3.
missed, huh? That sucks. Slow. More drones.
Oh. Looks like some oil tankers loaded with oil got away. Locked. HQ saw them on satellite. Burn down everything that turns up. Why are they popping on and off of radar? Sand clouds. Sand breaks up here and there. That's when radar picks them up. If you detect something, strike fast. Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style. Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough. Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself.
Okay,
if you think that's for the best. Got one on radar. Moving. They pave desert highways nicely, you know? People drive fast to avoid bandits in the desert.
The other one?
Vehicle down. The rising smoke marks their graves. Nice sentiment, Van Dog. Quit blubbering. Talk to me when you find a target.
How are we supposed to get here?
Doesn't have enough lives to carry out your orders.
Do your duty and
take out the tankers.
Come on. Targets are there. Cove, you gotta be kidding me. See anything, and there's nothing on radar.
3 minutes remaining. I heard drones can be hacked, so why aren't we doing that?
There they are. I guess there's some of them. You know what? I'm getting tired. It's getting late. I think it's time to hang up the flight suit for tonight. Hit the hay. Tomorrow's another day. Got some God of War. Got some Octopath Traveler 2. What else? I'm trying to think of what else we're going to play tomorrow. Maybe some more Kingdom Hearts. Let's see, because what am I playing right now? God of War Ragnarok. Obviously, Ace Combat 7, Octopath Traveler 2, Medieval, Simon's Quest, Castlevania 2. Oh, Dark Cloud. There were some other ones too, wasn't there? Oh, Dragon's Crown Pro. There's one other one that I'm forgetting. There's another one I'm forgetting, but regardless, good productive day. I think I got 4 good streams in for y'all to watch. Take a look at them. If you like what you're seeing, leave some comments. I've got a recommendation board up. Please tell me what you want to see. You know, I'm always looking for more things to play. If you want to see me play, or my version of play, see me die playing whatever it is you like. I'm always open for recommendations. Please leave them at the bottom, and we will see you next time. Take care, everyone.